Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is teacher Nisma and you are watching Arabic for All. In this video, inshallah, we will continue part 2 of Al-Jama'. So let's begin. We learned before that Al-Jama' in Arabic has two types. Al-Jama' al-Salim, the sound plural, wa Jama' al-Taksir, the broken plural. We did Al-Jama' al-Salim in the previous video and today, inshallah, we will continue Jama' al-Taksir. Jama' al-Taksir. Or the broken plural. The broken plural is when the structure of the singular noun changes. So you should study each word with its plural form to get it right. However, we have some common patterns for broken plural that might help you guess the plural form of a noun if you haven't studied it before. Let's see these patterns. These patterns here have no meanings. And here are examples for them. And these are the singular form of these plurals. فعول, فعول. Like دروس, دروس, lessons. It's from درس, درس, a lesson. فعل, فعل, as in كتب, كتب, books. It comes from كتاب, كتاب, one book. فعال, فعال, as in رجال, رجال, men. It's from رجل, رجل, a man. أفعال, أفعال, as in أقلام. أقلام, pens. It's from قلم, قلم, a pen. أفعل, أفعل, as in أرجل, أرجل, means legs. It's from رجل, رجل, a leg. Other patterns. فعال, فعال, as in تجار, تجار, traders. It's from تاجر, تاجر, a trader. فعاليل, فعاليل, as in شياطين, شياطين, devils. It's from شيطان, شيطان, a devil. فعاليل, فعاليل, as in مقابر, مقابر. It's from مقبرة, مقبرة. Next one, فعلان, فعلان, as in بلدان, بلدان, countries. From بلد, بلد, a country. فعله, فعله, as in إخوة, إخوة, brothers. From أخ, أخ, a brother. أفعلاء, أفعلاء, as in أصدقاء, أصدقاء, friends. From صديق, صديق, a friend. فعلاء, فعلاء, as in فقراء, فقراء. It's from فقير, فقير, and both means poor. But فقراء for poor people and فقير is for one. One more thing here to know is that it's quite common for Arabic nouns to have more than one broken plural. So don't get surprised when you see many plural forms of one noun. I want you to keep practicing these patterns to memorize how it changes. So in the future, you can guess the plural form of a noun that you haven't learned its plural before. And if you know other examples for the same patterns we did for today, please leave them in a comment. I'll be so happy to check them out. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Ma'a salamah.